Sometimes I have bad dreams about zombies. My dad says the nice people at Phenotrans made a drug called Zombrex. If someone is bitten by a zombie, they take Zombrex once a day. Then they stay a person instead of becoming a scary monster.
Phenotrans, stay human.
Mission Oregon remains under evacuation orders at this hour. Just moments ago, the president authorized FISA to declare East Mission a quarantine zone.
At 10:31 this morning, East Mission police discovered a suspected number of zombie attacks in separate but contiguous locations. Per standard operating procedure, a containment wall was erected within 12 hours, a new FISA record.
This is the third outbreak in the United States in the past 10 years. Most residents have evacuated the city, as well as most civil authorities. Unfortunately, looting has been reported inside the quarantine zone. At least one biker gang is operating in East Mission. They are thought to be heavily armed and extremely dangerous. FISA is directing all residents who don't own cars to the East Mission Megadome, where they'll be evacuated by bus. Many of them are survivors of past outbreaks and carry the zombie virus.
At least I'm going to tell it like it is. No, I don't want those people getting out of there. I don't want to be infected.
We apologize for the delay. All individuals requiring Zombrex, please line up at least 1 hour before your scheduled injection. Evacuation buses are expected shortly. Again, we apologize for the delay and thank you for your patience.
Not a goddamn zombie in sight. This is Chase Carter, wasting his time and yours from False Alarm Bill USA.
Any time now.
Okay, let's do this.
You look beautiful.
Chase Carter here for Hit Point Digital, reporting from inside the quarantine zone. Now, this may well be the worst run government operation since Katrina. We're here at the Megadome Evacuation Center where there are no buses, no food, and no water. The only thing the people here can be thankful for is that there are, as of yet, no zombies either. Now, many of those abandoned here are survivors of past outbreaks, excuse me. For them, East Mission is a kind of community for people infected with the zombie virus. With no evacuation in sight, they depend on the tents behind this fence and the drugs inside to quite literally remain human. I'm putting myself to sleep. This story's been done. We're not gonna get a million plus hits talking about tents.
All right, so then let's talk about people. Let's tell the stories.
Nobody cares about these people unless they're eating other people.
Fine. Same old shit, man. Whatever.
Mind you, they might care about her.
Oh, come on.
Watch me take this chick viral.
It's always the pretty ones.
Excuse me. Hi. Chase Carter, Hit Point Digital. Can I ask you a few questions on camera?
I'm not interested.
Really? This is your chance to tell your government how you feel about being abandoned, stuck here, next to them. Anything you want to say.
All right, fine.
Great. What's your name again?
Crystal.
Crystal. You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Crystal, do you feel your government's abandoned you?
What I think is that if all these people weren't infected, we'd all be on a bus right now. But this is what happens. They mess up and we get screwed. And then guys like you come down here with your cameras and film it and make money selling commercials. It's awesome.
Well, don't you think the American people deserve to know the truth?
American people don't give a shit.
Right. Well, you don't seem too concerned about the zombies themselves.
Are you serious? They terrify me. Only an idiot wants to see a zombie.
That went really, really well. I'm totally gonna post that.
Laugh it up. But we are the only ones with the balls to cover this thing from the inside.
So what does that make you, the next Frank West?
Why not?
Because he almost died. You're gonna risk your life for this story?
No.
Yeah.
But I might be willing to risk yours. I got an idea. Come on.
God.
Come on. Follow me.
Jesus, Chase, no. We are not gonna get anything from these people by embarrassing them.
We want the drama. We got to get the needles.
No, I did not come here to exploit people, no.
This is how we're gonna make a name for ourselves.
You know what? Here.
What's this?
Remind yourself what real news looks like.
What it used to look like?
Excuse me. You all right? Hey!
Nurse! Shit! I thought you injected it!
I did!
Back! Back!
Frank West famously survived the first zombie outbreak in U.S. history. He then rose to fame with his reporting on the 2006 outbreak in Willamette, Colorado. Frank, we don't know what's going on inside East Mission yet. How bad will it get?
Well, bad, Sue. Very bad.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. People are going to get eaten, faces chewed off. Screaming as they go down. Hands, arms, guts ripped out. People are gonna be gnawing on each other, eating flesh. That's what zombies do. Am I the only one who knows about zombies around here?
Yes.
Zombies, they eat people. You usually start on the extremities, work your fingers and your hands.
Okay.
And you work your way up the arm.
All right. We'll be right back.
Christ.
Yes, it is.
Okay, listen, we need to go. Now, now!
My daughter!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Did she bite you?
She tried.
Come on. Come on.
No. We need to leave now. We need to leave now. Give me the keys.
Stop it.
Give me the keys. Come on. Go now.
Let's go.
Okay. Let's go.
Get the door. Go. 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 Roy.
Stop working.
Who you calling?
My ex-boss. I'm gonna break this story.
So my zombie body count's up to about 2,500 now. Would have been more if the golf club had broken. Hey, I've covered wars, you know. And saved a lot of people in Willamette.
Excuse me.
Kids, mainly.
Chase, I told you St. Louis was a one-time thing.
Screw St. Louis. I just left the Megadome. And it's funny, I didn't see any UBM reporters around.
You're inside?
Yeah, I am.
UBM exclusive?
No way. Look, I want your audience, but you gotta link it back to Headpoint.
I need graphics, now. Stand by. I want you live.
Hey, was your daughter taking Zombrex?
Oh my God.
Yes, I made sure she takes it every single day.
Did they run out of Zombrex?
No, there was plenty of Zombrex.
I saw them take it, but they turned anyway. I'm telling you, the Zombrex didn't work.
Startling live reporting from Chase Carter, contributing reporter for Hitpoint Digital.
Do you know a way out? Casey has a map. Casey was your daughter. Do you think she's gonna be all right?
Hey, watch the road!
Look out!
Open the door!
open the goddamn door!
Damn phone.
You know, instead of just standing around, you should be looking for a weapon.
A weapon? What weapons? This place is full of junk.
Do I need to hold your hand for everything? Make one.
I was 15 feet from the goddamn car. You left me.
No, listen, they were all over me. I couldn't see you. Where are you now?
Some ship pawn shop downtown. Are you out?
Come on, Come on,
yeah. Yeah, I just got through.
Go?
What's going on?
I don't know.
Turn back! Open up the gate! Get away from the wall now! I have orders to shoot!
Come on! Open up this goddamn thing right now!
Let us in!
Come on, this is my family right here!
Jesus!
What are you doing?
The virus is airborne! You can kill us! This is your last chance! Get away from the wall!
Open up, please! Open up the gate!
Take it a quarantine!
What? What does he mean?
Come on! Please, my family!
Please.
Save us! Oh.
They shot people. They're shooting people.
Listen, you gotta get me out.
Ah.
I don't think I can.
Wait. We should stay here tonight.
There's nowhere to go anyway.
Why not?
We're shooting people at the wall. We're trapped.
Authorities now suspect that the East Mission virus is resistant to Zombrex. Some media outlets are reporting that it may be communicable through touch or some kind of airborne contact. In response, FISA has stopped all evacuation efforts and has sealed the city. For The View from Inside, we're joined again by Hit Point's Chase Carter. Chase.
Those rumors are completely false, Susan. I'm with a small group right now, and we're all fine. If you could pass the virus through touch or by some sort of airborne transmission, we'd know it.
Are you sure that you're not infected?
I have no symptoms. The people I'm with have no symptoms. We're fine.
Do you feel that the government has abandoned you?
You're damn right I do. What right do they have to keep us here?
Frank, does the government have a right to quarantine our correspondent?
It's a zombie apocalypse.
You're talking about rights? Jesus Christ. Chase, where am I looking? Chase, hey, listen, you just keep reporting, okay? Doing a good job in there, my man.
All right, Frank.
Let's get back to the topic at hand.
I'm sure that the government is working hard on a fix.
The government is working hard on not shitting their pants. If this is a resistant strain, they're gonna burn everyone.
Okay, we don't know that they're gonna burn anyone. Let's not cause panic out there.
What are you talking about? If you're on the inside of this one, whoa, shit, you are really fucked.
Okay, fantastic.
Celebrity's not gonna get you out of here.
Making people care, mine?
Drink.
Thanks.
Hey, Maggie. Look, I know it might be hard, but could I interview you?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think I have anything to say.
Well, you know, sharing your story, it might help you with what happened to your daughter.
Okay.
Great. Okay. Go ahead.
Casey, she's... Well, you have to understand her dad left us right after she was bitten. He blamed me, I guess. I was in the kitchen when it happened. I got two of them. But the third one got to her crib. I mean, it didn't do much damage. You can hardly see the scar. I didn't get to her in time. So, it's just her and me now. And she's not just my daughter. She's my best friend. And we struggled and, well, we still struggle. But we get by. And it makes us stronger, you know, closer. Even when she's not in the same room as me, she's all I can think of. I can't wait for you to meet her. She's such a wonderful little child. I'm gonna feel much better when I can get to her. You should eat. You gotta keep up your strength.
turn around and put your hands on your head.
Okay, just calm down.
No!
I'm not infected.
Turn around and put your hands on your head.
Okay.
Now!
Stop. Just relax. I'd like to save at least one person today. Hey, you know how to use one of these?
Yeah. Want to tell me what's going on?
We think it's a resistant strain. The evacuation is closed until we know for sure. You were the last person through the gate.
And if it's positive?
Let's hope that's not the case.
Jordan.
I'm with a girl, and she's infected.
Yeah. Well, I'm sitting in a plastic room waiting for them to decide if they're gonna shoot me or not, so... Is she showing symptoms?
I just saw her shooting up Zombrex. And it worked. It proves it's not a resistant strain.
So are her drugs different? Is she different? I mean, either way, that girl is evidence. She's a huge story.
Yeah, a story that might kill me in my sleep.
Oh, come on, Chase. She's still human. She's probably terrified. And given the panic over here, she is your best shot at convincing Fiza to let you out, so you need to stay with her.
What I gotta do is get her on camera. If I can get something, can you get me out?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do everything I can. And Chase, just make sure you know exactly how much she has left, okay?
Hey.
daughter has one just like it.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I'm going.
No, it's okay. I know how it feels. Casey and I have to deal with it every day. But you're not alone. I always tell Casey in situations like these that you gotta hold on to your friends. They're not easy to find.
Well, thank you, but I gotta go. I'm almost out of time.
You're clear. And I'm guessing that's your truck messing up my camp.
Hey! It's not a resistant strain.
Yeah. Where'd you go to med school?
My partner is in there. One of the people he's with has her own Zombrex, so she's fine.
Yeah, how do I know that?
Send a chopper, bring them out, and test her.
Meanwhile, I got a whole quarantine to run. Look, I got researchers across the country working on this.
Yeah, and meanwhile, you are shooting people. Healthy people.
You think I like that? You think I want that? I'm responsible for the safety of the entire country. I can't take a chance on them, on your friend. Oh. You want to give me proof? You better make it quick.
Developments in the East Mission quarantine. The U.S. military has arrived, and we go now live to a press conference already in progress.
Citizens, we're here to support FISA in any way we can. This is a serious situation, but there's no need to panic. It's true. Tough choices must be made, will be made, and they will be made decisively. I have been authorized by the White House to destroy the threat through military action. This country is and will remain safe. I expect firebombing to commence within 48 hours. Thank you for your time.
Frank. What advice do you have for those trapped inside the quarantine zone?
Turn off your televisions. Put down your phones and run for your goddamn life.
Run where? The quarantine is sealed. There's nowhere to go. What the hell are you talking about?
Fine. Let me tell you something. Read my book.
Oh, Jesus.
Chapter 5, I specifically tell you, you can't worry about technicalities, okay? Screw the rules. You gotta improvise, think on your feet, use what you can, when you can, where you can. Maybe they shoot you down like a dog, maybe they don't, but I'll tell you one thing, talking to us ain't gonna help you at all.
Sorry. I didn't realize.
You don't owe me anything?
How are you feeling? Hey,
Why do your drugs work and theirs didn't?
I have a dealer.
I hate those goddamn clinics.
You have any left?
Just one.
You know where to get more?
Oh, thank God. I thought you left me here. Look, we need to stick together and come up with some kind of plan.
Yeah, well, I don't have time, so. I have to find good Zomrex out there.
It's true. Tough choices must be made. Will be made. And they will be made decisively. I have been authorized by the White House to destroy the threat through military action. I expect firebombing to commence within 48 hours.
Bad girl, huh? Look at you. Yeah. Okay. Okay. You got me.
Leave the sword.
Logan! Logan!
No. Move!
Yeah. On my sword.
Bruce, I don't think
just
we should go.
Just trust me, okay? I got this.
Honey, wait!
Hey! Hey, hold up! Hey! Guys! Oh. Jesus, thank God. Hey, can we go with you guys, please, man? It's just no, man. We just arrived, okay? We just... It's okay. Yeah, yeah.
10 grand, one way.
What? I don't have 10 grand, man. I just need...
You, should have just offered me the girl.
Now I get it for free.
Run! Run! Run!
Frank, our producers would like to know if you can give our viewers, especially our younger viewers.
Yeah, hey, wizard
some
what?
Tips on how to deal with zombies.
Sure.
Before you answer, let's go back to Willamette. What you saw, what you felt, what did you do when you were confronted with many zombies at once?
Well, the first thing you want to do is take out as many as possible, early. So, go for the weak ones first. Grandma, take her out. Grandpa, too. You got siblings? They're gonna be easier. Save your parents for the last. Remember to breathe. Take small breaks to recover your stamina. And then when you get down to the last one or two, probably your mom or dad, you should be okay. Just make sure you finish the job.
Frank, that... Wow, thank you. It was great.
And hey, one more thing, kids. Remember to build weapons. Lots of weapons.
Maggie, you get some tape? Help me. Coming?
Listen, the only reason they're bombing is they don't know you exist. They don't know your drugs are working. We don't need to go out there. We just need to get you on camera.
It's not happening.
Your daughter isn't out there.
Good luck.
Frank.
Jordan, I have an idea. No, listen to me. I need you to find me some Zombrex. Great.
Hey, right now, real quick, pop quiz. How would you kill me if you could?
Oh, my God. Yeah. Right now with my bare hands.
You'd lose against a zombie. That's bad advice. Don't try your bare hands. Get a weapon. Can I tell you how I'd kill you?
Killing me right now.
I wouldn't kill you. If you were a zombie, I'd let you eat me.
Oh, God. This seems like a great place
I'm
for
kidding.
A break.
I would smash your head in with a television. I would smash your head in with that television right there.
I may be begging you to do that shortly.
Do you have stores of Zombrex still inside the city?
I'm busy.
Do you have supplies in there or not?
Why? So you can try to blame this on us?
So I can save lives.
How are you gonna do that?
I need to get some Zombrex to a guy on the inside. I can prove it's not a resistant strain.
Casualty estimates. Should have a look.
But, General, she's not...
Don't worry. I was never here.
Listen.
No.
Norton, you gotta help me out.
Excuse me. Jesus.
Thank you, Norton.
Got it. Hey, I think I can get them to let us out. Hey, did you hear me? Storage facility. There should be Zombrex there. Come on, let's go. Who the hell did this?
I don't know.
Think they're still home?
Are we supposed to find anything in here?
Come on.
Will you be my friend?
Hey, where's Maggie? Yeah, okay, let's go.
Someone living here? Bitch.
Same shit from the stadium.
We still need to prove the problems with the drugs. Not some new strain of the virus.
Really? How?
You take a dose, if the symptoms come on, then we know it didn't work. And then you can take the good stuff right away.
Are you kidding?
If we can prove their drugs are bad and go public, they'll have to let us out.
Yeah, go public.
Look, we could search every drugstore in town. We'd still get firebombed tomorrow. It's the only way. This is Chase Carter, recording Crystal O'Rourke. Crystal, can you bring the vial up to the camera? This is the same batch that they were using at the Megadome yesterday. As you can see, it has no effect. Now, this is her personal supply. not government issue. Go ahead, Christopher. Crystal.
Help me.
Shh.
Frank, we're here to talk about your experience at Willamette and to hopefully offer people some kind of advice or hope.
How much hope do they have? You're basically f***ed. Sorry, but you are.
That's great. Your book must have just been one page. You're basically f***ed is basically all it said.
No, it's a lot of pages.
You must be f***ed 100 times?
That's
all right, that's it. Let's take a break from this informative chat with Frank West.
They had a lot more pages than it just didn't say that. There were tons of words.
Think Maggie's okay? There you go.
Give me your phone.
Why? Wait, you don't have to do that.
You know, after Fortune City, everyone was so happy for me because I survived, you know? But that all changed really quickly. My friends started avoiding me, my coworkers. I was clerking at this law firm, and I basically spent my last week in the basement. My fiancé, yeah, he stuck around for 33 days. And that's when I started hiding it. I feel like that's all I've done for the last 5 years. Stay alive. I'm not really living. And there's no point in hiding it now, so maybe it'll help someone. Who's Chris Krabowski?
I changed my name. You know, I figured if I wanted to get famous, I needed to change my name. Not many stars out there named Grabowski.
Oh my God. Well, you fought off a zombie horde single-handedly. You're gonna be bigger than Frank West.
Yeah.
Chase Carter, recording Crystal O'Rourke.
They're
dramatic video by UBN correspondent Chase Carter raises serious questions about the management of the disaster.
Video is amazing. We got 3 million hits already, and UBN's running it like every 3 minutes.
Are they letting people out?
Well, I'm going to talk to Fiza about it right now.
It doesn't matter. At least, I don't think it's gonna matter.
No, listen, just hang in there.
We're trapped. I don't know how much time we have left.
Don't you give up on me, Chase.
Listen, whatever happens, don't beat yourself up, okay?
You're a good friend, Jordan.
You bastard. Listen, don't even think about it. Chase.
Goodbye, Joe. Call anyone?
Zombie room open.
Any last words?
You gotta kid me.
Drugs don't work. I mean, I could chain you up there with Larry.
You son of a...
Yeah, I know. Would you clean up this mess?
I'm sorry, sir, but I can't confirm that. Get the hell out of my tent.
My guy is trapped in your warehouse. He needs help right away.
Yeah, well, screw your guy and your help. I'm buried under 10 tons of shit that you guys stirred up with that video.
They're going to kill him.
Yeah. And not just him. Get the hell out, go!
If he dies, I am coming for you.
Hey.
Don't worry, I'm depressed.
Hey! Crystal.
So this proves that it's safe to let people out.
Okay. But I'm not running this quarantine. Not yet, anyway.
Look, what do I have to do to get him out?
Personally, I'm more concerned about the 1,000 people that are trapped there with him. People that I've been ordered to kill.
So what are you suggesting?
Nothing.
Great.
Mind you, if I was in charge, my first order would be to send in a combat team and rescue that girl and anyone with her. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a press conference. Ha, 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 ha.
Bad girl. Bring that ass to me.
Hey.
The dramatic video by UBN correspondent Chase Carter raises serious questions about FISA's management of the disaster. We now go live to a joint press conference just outside the quarantine wall.
We are presently conducting an exhaustive audit on our supply system. So far, we have no reason to suspect.
So despite the evidence, you deny that your drugs are bad?
We're still investigating that video.
You are perfectly aware of the veracity of that video. You asked for proof, and Chase Carter risked his life to get you that proof. And now you would rather let a bunch of innocent people die than admit that you screwed up.
My priority is the safety of this country.
We contained an outbreak. This quarantine is a success.
General, does this look like a success to you?
Miss, if you're knee-deep in shit, you should be happy it's not up to your neck. But you're still knee-deep in shit. Tonight, we bear witness to the death of a great American city, a city that was your job to save. Yes, I can think of a lot of words to describe this situation, but success is not one of them.
General, how far is the outbreak reached? Is it airborne?
What the hell? Men all playing
up. Hey! Grown up way. You can't leave me here like this! Kids, we all got hurt. Let's all playing up. Grown up way. Hey!
Where the winner is the biggest flirt. Rarity, find a guy like me, someone who loves you, but also who can set you free. I'll play in a grown-up way. It's okay to have fun. Leave me.
Turn that up, pretty boy, that's my jam.
Son of a bitch!
Stupid zombie. Yeah. You hungry? Yeah. Here you go. Yeah.
Congress today passed Bill H.R. 251, handing complete control of the East Mission quarantine to the military. Some congressmen are already calling for an investigation into FISA's embarrassing performance.
We sent a team to the warehouse. There's nobody there but zombies.
What?
You did your best. More than most people would. I'm sorry. For what it's worth, we're restarting the evacuation. Saved a lot of lives.
I got out.
But they said helicopters. Did you see any helicopters?
No, I didn't see any helicopters.
The Army was supposed to come in there and get you out.
Yeah, well, obviously they don't care. Look, if I can make it to the wall, can I get out?
Yeah, you can get out. Something is not right here.
What is it?
You just trust me. When you get here, you don't tell anybody who you are. You understand? Not you, and not that girl.
Balls, I'll give you that. A man needs a girl who'll point a gun at his head once in a while.
Yeah? Then lend me yours and we can do it again.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah, good. Because I like it rough.
You
saw you on the news. You came in here after the wall went up. That takes balls.
Well, there's no law, no order. The place was practically begging me.
And the zombies, they didn't scare you.
Brother Z, now I got pit bulls. Caused more problems than them. You think I'm that stupid? You're gonna wish I killed you.
Look around. We're already dead.
Not me.
Are you gonna blow us all up?
Maybe. Maybe I will. Or maybe I'll just blow up that wall out there.
And that's your plan to get out?
Who said I wanted out? I'm king of this shit. Before all of this, I was just a 9-to-5er, and I was just trying to get through the goddamn day. My life meant nothing. I was nothing. But now, now? It's paradise! But now, now they want to go and bomb it, right? But what if it's too big to bomb? See, that got me thinking. What if Mr. Z went for a walk? Huh? Expand his horizons. But see now, old Z, he can't do it on his own. No. But me and Z, boop. Me and Z got what you call a mutual interest. So no! I don't want out of this shit! I'm taking this shit with me! Get on your knees. Now! What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do?
Killer.
As we count down the hours to the inevitable tragic firebombing of East Mission, we now join General Lyons for an important update.
For more than a year, we've worked very closely with Phenotrans to improve how we treat infected people. When survivors pass through this gate, we will implant them with these. This chip contains a year's supply of highly concentrated Zombrex. No more daily shots. No more human error. No more tragedies like this one.
Is Phenotrans involved?
Thank you.
General, how many?
Do you use Zombrex every day?
Every day.
Okay. What I want you to do is take this and walk into that tent right there and wait for someone to...
Oh, get the hell away
Look,
from me.
I know you're pissed at me and you have every right to be, but I did what I did to save my friend.
Oh, you lied on national TV and you cost me my career. Why would I be pissed?
Why did you lie?
I never sent you to that warehouse.
You put a note on my car.
No, I didn't.
Son of a bitch. Lyons. He screwed us both.
Yeah, me more than you.
So what the hell is going on?
Okay, look. Phenotrans came to us years ago with those chips. It was a civil rights nightmare, obviously. So we passed. Now look what's happened. The Army's been set up to take over Homeland Defense. Lyons is a freaking hero. And they can put those computer chips in whoever they feel like.
How do I fix this?
Okay, look. Does your guy have any other information from that warehouse?
He's got pictures. Wait a minute. Look at this. The Army already had those chips in their trucks when they arrived.
That's not even the half of it.
It's okay.
Thanks. Hey, I'm leaving and I just thought I could maybe get some closure on Chase before I left.
Sorry about him.
Thanks. Listen, could I talk to the officer that led that mission? I just feel like it would make me feel better to know what he saw.
That off-the-books mission I did as a favor? I'm sorry, I can't do that.
I know. I'm just, you know, trying to make sure I did everything I could. But you said he made a difference, and I think he would have liked that.
That lineup of survivors out there proves that. Let me add something personal. I came here with orders to wipe this place out. But instead, my boys are out there handing out blankets and hot meals. Every one of them, me in particular, owe that to him. And you.
And, you have enough time, though, to get the new chips here?
This is the U.S. Army, darling. When lives are on the line, we move pretty damn fast.
That's a welcome change. And Phenotrans, they can keep up?
No, they're not military, but they're not bad. Give them 3 or 4 days' warning, they'll get the job done.
3 or 4 days? Thanks. Survivors would only need to refill the drug once a year. Wouldn't anyone who has this disease want that?
Well, maybe they don't want to be tracked by the Army 24/7. Huh? Reading their vital signs, tracking their movements. I mean, do you want the Army to know every time you take a dump, Sue? Come on.
The Army is not tracking when I take a dump, Frank.
You don't know that.
This is ridiculous. The only thing that they're tracking is if you need more drugs.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure, because most people can't be trusted to remember when their life-saving drugs are about to run out. But what if it does more than that, huh? What if it listens to your phone calls, knows who you're talking to, knows what you're talking about, knows if you're about to protest something?
You're crazy.
What happens when they don't like what you're doing and they come to your house in an unmarked van, throw you in the back, and take you to a secret base in Uzbekistan where they will hook up electrodes to your ball sack and make you talk?
Frank.
That's a fact.
No.
Google it.
That is simply batshit crazy.
Well, they've been calling me that since Willamette. But guess what? I'm still here.
Now we got Bravo team progressing up the side here by 1 kilometer.
Let's make sure we got some guys up on the roofs.
Okay, we got overwatch on the northwest corner as well.
So, Phenotrans needed 3 or 4 days to get those chips to the military.
So how did those bastards have them when they arrived?
Exactly.
Okay, your friend got the FISA waybill on those crates at the warehouse, but nobody at FISA has heard of them. Let's see if the military has.
Norton, look at you.
Yeah, show me that waybill. Fuckers. The shipment came from Fort Carson.
That's General Lyon's base.
Sit tight. Will's gotta see this. Hey, wait.
No, no, please, please.
Shit. The label on that crate that you took the picture of. If you can't find me, it'll lead you to them. Shoot us?
Nah, we're gonna be fine.
For targets!
that a fucking bomb?
Son of a bitch.
Is this a secure line?
Yes, sir, it is.
You've done well, General. Public pressure has worked exactly as you predicted.
I believe we've helped the Congress and the press better understand their priorities, sir.
I have the go order in my hand. You have your green light, Lyons.
Thank you, General Hemlock.
We are T minus 5 minutes.
You okay?
Yeah, are we done?
Almost.
Hey, you mind if I plug this in? Battery finally gave out.
Well, I guess you must be pretty happy. Finally got your big story.
I'm happy we got out alive.
Thank you. Grabowski.
Sorry, I haven't been able to find Jordan anywhere.
Oh, yeah, go. I want to thank her.
I'll be right back.
This will only sting for a minute.
And in 3, 2, 1, we're up.
Gentlemen, Project Watchtower is now online.
Today, America breathes a sigh of relief. We survived, and there is every reason to hope this is the last time we'll face such a crisis.
There is no reason to believe that at all. The zombie virus is out there, waiting, resting, rethinking its strategy. When it's ready, it'll be back. All we can do is hope we're ready too.
Thank you, Frank.
Mm-hmm.
Coming up next, celebrity dogs.
Celebrity dogs.
Come on, Jordan. Pick up.
The army planted bad Zombrex in there. Track the label on that crate that you took the picture of. If you can't find me, it'll lead you to them.
What's that?
It's real news.
Approaching target.
Copy, Zulu 2. Your weapons are free.
Roger that, Sky Captain. Starting a run now.
Oh,
Thank you.